Oke, okay. Oh ya, gue masuk kategori. Gue cukup kaget tadi pas gue buka gamenya itu ada opening dan gue gak mau nunjukin kenapa karena gue takutnya yang terkena copyright. So iya, kita mulai aja. So terakhir kali kita di mana ya? Gue gak lupa. Tapi yang pasti kita ngumpulin apa namanya? Disebutnya alam nature. Jele Gue pengen nyetel lagunya tuh ya, cuman masalahnya itu dia skip aja. Gue apa takut kena copyright seperti ini, mouse ganggu aja. Oke, so gue nggak mau melakukan itu karena gue cepat dalam memasak, jadi ya gue nyantai aja. Dan sebenarnya gue bisa sih ganti baju ya, cuman biarin aja lah. Kita main baju normal aja lah. Misal ini apa ya, rice ball. Tuh bilang gue pengen nyediain ini sih. Oke, kita sediain aja semuanya. Minuman sama inilah, iya. Ini sama ini. Oke. Ya. So, kita sediain aja semuanya langsung. Oke, prepare for today is done. Thanks for the hard work. There's still a while before we open. Please take a break. I'm fine. You're the hardworking one here, and you didn't need to be so busy in the first place. Why are you still saying that? You don't owe me. You know, I'm doing this out of my own will. Si Kyoko ngutang sama lu, Misty, ya. Plus, my business got so much better with your help. I'll still be thanking you. Thanks. I feel so happy having a friend like you. Even though it's a bit stressful, I am very happy running the Izakaya Lattice together with you. Me too. Actually, if all of this didn't happen, I was going to form a band with you. A band? It's been a lot of fun. I miss my singing days. If your passion for music cannot be satisfied, why not try to imbue your feeling when cooking? Huh? The head priest said that no matter what you're doing, devoting your emotion will always result in better outcomes. What will result from a clash between music and food? Isn't it interesting if you think of it like this? Singing while cooking and cooking to singing both sounds nice. As long as I let my body follow the rhythm, guy. Oh shit, ini jadi game ritme ya. Misty loves singing, especially when cooking. She gains special power when the performance is great, but if the performance is terrible, cooking will also drop. Aduh, ini makan susah ini. Oke, kalau misalkan tandanya kayak begini, sekali aja. Kalau kayak gini tekan. Atau previous, previous. Oh iya, B atau A. It's full combo of Spartan catching. The Misty active all three abilities. It will be upgrade to hyper mode, which contain all three effect during this ability. You no longer have to use Spartan. Potato soup face, total low costume. Oke. Oke. Okay. Coba yuk, ada tutorial enggak? Enggak ada ya. Miso. What? Aduh gila, ini bakal susah. Oke, di sini ada dua, ada rice ball sama tahu. Gue sih pikirnya bakal yang muncul bakal tahu, ini apa rice ball ya. Oke, gamenya lebih update ya daripada sebelumnya. Ya gamenya update. Gamenya update. Cuma sebelum penampilannya nggak kayak gitu, tapi sekarang penampilannya ini lebih advance. Oke, okay, gua rasa musiknya itu ngikutin backgroundnya. Dia mau apa? Mau tahu, tumben banget. Itu tumben banget. Dia pengen tahu. Gua kaget malah. Ya dia pengen sate. Sate. Gak ada yang pengen miso ini ya kan? Oh Chen, Chen, kayaknya sih dia pengen sate ya kan? Iya, ini musik itu ngikutin background ya, background musik loh kan? Oh oke. Okay. Gak ada musik, gak ada ini ya. Apa lo mau apa? I want rose meat on a stick, fruity beverage. Aduh, a rose meat skewer on a stick. So ini kondongnya. Sabar ya. Fruit. Fruity ya. Ini kah? Oke, rose meat. I want fruity beverage. Oke, fruity beverage. Ini ribet juga. Ya. Gini. Ini lu taro ini taro dulu. Skewer, bikin sate tapi meat like this. No, you stupid. Sabar ya. Oh lu mau, sorry, gua mikirin Chen masalahnya. Oke, game ini nggak bikin gua nggak fokus ya. 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 Gini. Gue bingung nih. You know what? gue bingung. Gue bingung masalahnya, gue nggak tahu, jadi sorry. Oke, fish. Fruity beverage. Oke, fish. Ah, ini bisa aquatic. Cuman yang meat gimana caranya coba? Gue gak ngerti ya, meat gimana caranya coba. Oke. Chen nambah, thank you. Enggak, yang meat gimana caranya coba, gue gak tahu sih serius. Yang meat gue gak tahu itu. Kayaknya sih gue harus punya resep baru deh, kayaknya sih. Betul kan gak ada pesen miso nih. Gak tau ini buang aja. What? Aduh, gua rugi di sini. Onigiri. Gak ada musik. Aduh, serius. Tadi. Oke, ada orang datang. Pesan miso dong, gua gak mau. Oke, gua punya ini. Regal, aduh jangan banyak maunya deh Regal ya. Apa lu mau apa? Aduh. Regal jangan banyak maunya aja. Apa lu? Oh ini. Sabar ya Regal. Tunggu apa? As an insect, never say no to abnormal food. I want acceptable beverages. Oke, okay, acceptable beverages. Gua ada nih. Cuman abnormal ya. Sabar. Gua masih mikirin ini masalahnya. Jadi mau apa? Ah. Wah. Lu minta. Enggak deh, masalahnya minta menu yang enggak ada tau gak? Abnormal, yang aneh. Apaan gue gak punya makanan yang aneh? You know what, gue pengen search sini. God damn it. Gue bingung sendiri tau gak? Another brand new day. Huh? Is this... Isn't it hanging on this paper? This come in handy. I use them as cushion for the wobbly grills. Wait, these aren't human words. How rare. It's written in yokai glyphs, so even I can read them. Let me see. Something is going on. It seems that I should prepare for popular trends in the future. This newspaper seems pretty useful for now. I cut out the noteworthy parts. I read it every day. It's important to stay up to date on what's going on. Seems like filling foods are unpopular. Okay, sorry. Kita punya. Dia nggak vegetarian sweet strength. Oh, cuman yang strength itu, gue bingung cara masaknya gimana. Oke. Okay. Alright, let's get ready. I go get you and see you later. Alright, also, hey, that's... What? Kok ada dua? Hah? That's Misty. Good evening. Excuse me. What's going on? Why are there two in the tentacle me? Same with me here, I'm scared. Don't be scared, you are me and I'm you. We are here from another war. Could it be another collab war? Yep, we're here to visit you and say hello. Sudden appearance like this are still scary. Sorry? We didn't think about that. Because after we found out you were also running a bustling izakaya in your ward, we didn't even think before we wanted to come over and see it for ourselves. Anyway, I'm really thankful for this chance to collaborate with you. You're more than welcome. So, what kind of life did I live on that side? I run an izakaya that only opens late at night, and all those well know yokai and human will appreciate. They don't order from the menu, instead, they want me to just get creative. Fuck, gua gak... It's the same as this word. Sometimes guests will flirt with others. For example, a certain phantom musician had an affair with her friend in my izakaya. No, we're totally different in this aspect. What kind of a word is that?
Are you interested in my work?
Would be better to say I feel quite concerned.
That's why I come here. I'll leave this to you. If you're interested, feel free to take a look at my work, The Sparrow's Midnight Dinner Dining. Okay, itu ada buku tuh yang dikasih.
This is a manga?
No, it's an ad. Okay. Neko to.
You know what? Gue pengen ulang. Gue pusing di sini. Karena banyak gue nggak punya resep.
Oke, kita balik lagi. Ya, gue udah tau triknya. Dan sebelumnya tadi pasti itu gue ketemu dengan Rumia dan Rumia jatuh cinta dengan gue mungkin. I don't know. Pokoknya dia heartnya itu udah full. So gue udah tau. Jadi nggak peduli dia ngomong apa, lu bisa spam apa yang dia suka aja gitu. Entah dah. Kalau misalnya ada rare customer, nanti gue bakal gue kasih tau. So ya. Yeah. Gue udah ngerti cara mainnya, ternyata easy banget. Cuman memang teka-tekinya itu, kalau misalnya baru main, kan si Rumia nanti minta apa-apa gitu kan jadi bingung kan. Waduh, dia pengen minta apa nih? Nah, tapi ternyata lu bisa spam doang, dan itu lucu banget sih. Oke. Okay. Dan betulnya gue udah, ini gue pikir, kita kalau cari makanan apa kalau cari bahan mendingan skip aja, kecuali kalau tempat bahannya itu tempat baru ya, maksudnya map baru gua enggak skip. Sekarang kita lihat-lihat mapnya juga gitu, tapi kalau misalkan map kita skip aja, jadi kita fokusnya di jualan aja. Sayangnya sih ini baju Miesta ini nih yang pakai kimono nih sebenarnya nggak canon ya, cuma fanan doang. Dan lucu sebenarnya ini baju dari fanmade ya dan terkenal, makanya banyak yang pikir oh ya bikin Miesta kayak begini aja lah gitu kan, lebih imut gitu. Karena di canonnya itu Miesta jualan nggak pakai baju gitu, pakai baju biasa aja, ngerti kan, kayak biasanya kita lihat gitu. Dan untungnya gara-gara fan gambar fanmade itu, gambarnya cukup rame. Sepi banget ya. Oke. Dan tentunya gue suka banget dengan game ini, seru juga ya. Ini ngaitin gue dengan game Dinner Dash. Tapi ini lebih advance. Oke, gue pilek nih. Btw ini dia kucing tapi makan tahu. Kalau di daerahku sempat ada kucing makan sayur, serius. Dia doyan makan daging, makan sayur juga. Jadi kayak apa ya, omnivora disebutnya. Chen, oke, okay, bagus. Chen belum ada ya. Karena kan tadi gue diulang. Cuma ada Rumia doang. Tahu. So like sweets, I want okay fruity gue punya. So kalau sweets apa ya, nih kita bisa lihat dari sini, lihat dried fish with meat honey, fat eel with meat honey. Okay, gue nggak bisa itu. Okay, so mungkin kita pakai Hany aja kali. Jadi kayak begini caranya. Sorry mouse. Ini aquatic. Terus pakai daging yang mahal aja sama sweet. Iya. Yeah. Yes. Seperti itu. Jadi gimana disebutnya ya? Gak perlu terpaku dengan apa yang Chen mau. Lu bisa bikin apa aja, pokoknya lu lihat, yummy. Hermit Feng Huang, apa tuh, gua gak tau. Apaan tuh? Dapat kepiting. Ya, jadi triknya kayak gitu aja. Gua sebelumnya kayak orang bego, pusing, maksudnya cara bikinnya gimana, kan di menu gak ada. Ternyata ya cuma gitu doang. Jadi kalau misalnya lo udah tahu triknya, itu benar-benar easy banget, serius. Tapi sayangnya gue nggak tahu soal itu. Kalau misalnya pelanggan biasa ya kasihnya pelanggan biasa aja lah. Orumia, oke. Kita punya langganan setia, gue rasa. Gak tahu ya tadi hatinya dia penuh, harusnya. Karena gue udah penuhin dia tadi sebelumnya. Nge-spam gitu doang, kasih makanan dia suka. Apa lu mau apa? Soda, oke, soda. Soda yang biru. So, kalau Rumia itu tips gua ya. Lu pilih onigiri, terus kikada sama eel. Nah, udah gitu aja. Dan dia bakal suka. Oh, lihat suka kan? Jadi itu aja triknya sih, nggak perlu ribet-ribet. Cuman gue pengen bahas dendam sama Wiggle tadi, karena kan tadi gue sempet salah ya dengan Wiggle. Jadi semoga dia datang ke Wiggle. Lalu mau apa lagi? Bitter. Aduh, gue nggak tahu bitter. Gue nggak punya yang sweet. Oh, oke. Gak masalah sih. Dia ada bitter juga. So, ya udah, yang banyak aja lah ini. Makasih. Terus kayak tadi onigiri, cada sama ini. Ya, spam gitu aja. Lihat suka kan? Spam kayak gitu aja. Makanya gue pikir, lah ini mah gampang banget. Yang penting lu tahu apa makanan favorit Miss Rumia, dan nanti lu bakalan ya kayak gitu aja, spam aja, kasih onigiri terus. Fresh way to eat something, just eat raw. Kalau raw, soda. Oke, soda. Soda warna biru. Dan ya kayak tadi aja, spam. Cuma lama-lama blood gua habis nih. Lihat sepakat. Tolong Misty ya, Rumia pulang. Aduh. Bitter, oke. Okay. Kita kasih yang banyak aja. Gini deh. Lu suka daging gak? Daya daging. Oke, daging gak apa-apa. Tuh gue kasih dah ya. Daging legendary, legendary. Kalau gak suka ya udah. Karena kalau gue pakai ilnya terus, bloodnya terus, lalu blood gue habis. Apalagi, oke. Ini orang nambah terus. Masih mending daripada Yuko, gue rasa. Gue gue kasih boar meat ya sama cicada. Eh bego, gue malah pencet X. Gak ada musik. Udah tutup, baru muncul itu fish-nya itu. Cook speed increase, new recipe. Oke, okay, boil tofu. So, harusnya gue bakal banyak baca itu. Income, max fund. Berapa ya harga kita? Duit gue berapa? 980. Oke, okay. Okay, lihat. Save. Yahoo! Good morning, Kyoko! Recently, I was thinking that rather than always have guests come to us, why don't we go visit the guests? Chatting with them, giving them some presents, improve the relationship with guests. They definitely visit our izakaya more often. Sounds like a good idea, but where can we find them? Let's just go out and look around. Okay, kita buka map baru, gua rasa. Nice, roomy spot. Okay, limiting. How do I greet her? Rumia, is that you over here? It's me, alright? It's really is you. You are always dimming the environment around you. I can't even see your face. So, Nanoka. So, this you. However, seeing a black orb flying around in the broad daylight pretty much guarantee you're in there somewhere. To a certain degree, it's part of your sinecter now. Does it look like the Emperor new clothes? It's actually closer to the Emperor garbage bag. Okay. Rumia, you dim your surrounding again. I can't see anything around you. Spicy dark matter. Because it feels pretty cool this way, don't you like it? It does feel very cool under the set like that. But it's way too dark. Can't believe you can't tell where you are going. Of course I can tell where I'm going. I can see after all. Huh? Turns out you are just playing around aimlessly. Since I can't see anything in the dark, it doesn't really make a difference no matter where I go. Because this, you know. So, Nanoka, of course, you think that this is your ally? Even your dress is entirely black. Is it normal for a yokai to like black? I think black is okay. So, Nanoka, I mean, no tasty cuisine are entirely black, right? I don't think it's appetizing if I cook some food that is pitch black. It's not the case, huh? I went to black food festival somewhere before. Everything they ate at the festival was all entirely black. As someone who can summon darkness, I was there treated as a VIP there and even invited to stay for a while. Food that is entirely black. What is that? Did it taste good? It smells funny, but it does taste pretty good. This is some kind of special method that can numb your sense. It's just tofu. Tofu? Are you sure? Am I sure? How about you find some tofu for me? Maybe I can remember. Then wait here, I get some right away. Please tell me you remember something. So, this is it, huh? Or maybe it isn't. So, is it tofu or is it not? Didn't you say you stand there for a while? Please try again. Let the tofu just sit there until it fermented, then fry it. Is that so, Nanoka? Don't ask me, is it still edible if the tofu is fermented? Why don't you give it a try? Amesti, are you here to play with me? Finish, okay. So, kita udah finish. Rumia, study over there, okay. Ya udah. Ask Rumia to test the, okay. Caranya gimana tuh? Oke, okay, so ke izakaya. Jadi mesti izakayanya. So ya, yeah, kita bakalan skip aja ya. Oh, Chen? Hello. Why are you asking me to do this, huh? When did you show up? Travis, okay. By the way, I wanted to ask you this for a long time. Aduh, awas dong, gue pengen ngeliat. Time now.
Nope, don't bother.
Why? I haven't even asked anything. Don't play any tricks.
I don't have any tricks, even if I tried.
Why don't you listen to me for once? I wanted to tell you that I'm very grateful that you frequently visit my izakaya. But could you stop showing up with a strict face every time? It's almost like I owe you money. Actually, I do owe you money. Anyway, other guests will mistakenly believe that my food sucks. I mean, that's about right.
What?
If you have problem with my food, then why not just directly tell me?
Well, it's not that either. I don't come to your izakaya for dinner.
Well, you certainly ate a lot.
It was an inspection. An inspection whether you are working hard or not.
Inspection? If you are worried about the loan, I've already told you that I will pay it off.
You better.
It's fine if you insist that you come for inspection, but please, don't show a strict face anymore. It's not that bad. I feel pretty bad, let alone other customers. I'm very proud of my food and its fair service. It's just... I'd be really mad if you continue with this nonsense.
I mean, I'm actually not impressed by your cooking skill. Red fish crisps are 100% better.
Red fish crisps? Not just red fish crisps, it's my secret red fish crisps.
What is like?
How could I so easily sell my secret recipe to outsiders?
You're making it up.
I did not. Listen up, it's...
Hold on a second, I wrote it down.
You're not mad anymore? I forgive you this time. I don't need your forgiveness. However, I'll be more careful in the future.
Okay, so... Catnip. Okay, so... Tunggu dan izakaya.
Okay, so... Yeah. Kalau ngumpulin ingredient, kita skip aja ya. Tapi itu lo.
Okay, kita cek luar. Gue takutnya ada orang lain. Kayak... Oh, tuh kan lu regal kan?
Wanna check out some adorable little box? Morning, Misty.
Wow, Regal, when you visit, could you please get rid of that swarm flying around your feet first?
Why, they're just a bunch of cuties.
The darkness of the night has blended your eyes from true beauty. What a saying.
Beautiful or not, they will affect my business if people see bugs near me. Please, I could be sold.
Okay, so kita dapat... apa namanya resep baru ya, so ya yeah, kita skip aja, kita langsung ke tempat jualan.
Okay, kita lanjut lagi. Go to izakaya.
Tolong. Okay, nggak bisa.
Kita masak. Okay, okay, kita bisa masaknya sekarang. You know what? Miso gak ada yang beli, jadi gue pikir kita skip miso aja. Ini, iya. Tak dulu.
Ini pakai penggorengan.
Oke, lampre penting lah, karena gue rasa dia pada demen sama lampre. Oke, apalagi koktail semuanya. So ini penggorengan. Ya, kita kan ya. Oke, nggak ada cutscene. Bagusnya. Oh, baru juga mulai. Udah ada yang ini.
Pengen apa, coy? Hah?
Sate bang. Yoi. Kita dia belum datang, belum ngapa-ngapain. Oke. Tadadang.
Ya, game ini apa ya disebutnya ya? Ini juga ya, maksudnya bikin apa sebutnya? Relax juga ya. Cuman karena mungkin karena ini masih stage awal,
Masih belum pusing. Tadi aja gue pas gue nggak tahu cara triknya aja itu pusingnya setengah mati. Tapi pas udah tahu triknya ya gue nggak pusing lagi. Cuman ya lucu aja. Maksudnya masih ini masih stage awal, belum pusing lah. Nanti kalau sudah jauh, pelanggannya rame, dan itu bakal pusing banget. Redfish. Tumben ada kelinci mau pengen makan ini ikan kering. Rumi ya pelanggan kita nih. So gue pasti gue pengen ngasihnya fried gitu tuh, fried tofu. Cuman gue pengen tambahin sesuatu biar dia suka. Belum apa? Bitter. Oke. Ya kita kasih ini aja. Fried tofu. Dia nggak bisa sweet ya. Fruitnya juga nggak bisa. Oke, so kita kasih. Meat, puffer fish, ya itulah, oke, okay, ya, yeah. Vegetarian, oke, okay. Masak aja, tunggu ya Rumi ya. Selamat menikmati. Langsung misi gue udah kelar. Oke, dia pengen. Lu pengen apa Romnya? Bitter. Oke, kalau bitter berarti cuman Rumia ininya apa ya, bentar coba dicek aja Rumia. Fat, iya, oke, okay. Mendingan sih coba yuk kasih rice ball il sama cicadase lagi biar apa, biar dikasih spell card karena gue pengen dapat spell card sih. Iya, yeah. Nggak ada musiknya tuh. Tapi yang penting kita udah kasih tahunya tadi, jadi artinya udah ini berapa sebutnya? Udah misi udah kelar. Yah, cuma very tasty doang sih. Lu pengen apa? Oke. Okay. Sabar ya. Pengen apa lagi Rumia? Soda, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, dapat spell card gua. Yeay! Moonlight Ray. Tiga, iya yang tiga. Moonlight Ray. Ngantri ya bosku, ngantri. Oh, itu ada bangku. Pas banget ya bosku, nggak bisa ngantri ya bosku. ini Santai ya bosku. Ayo pelanggan yang lain mana nih, masih mumpung belum buka, dia belum tutup. Ayo yang rame dong. Pengen masak apa ya bosku? Dried fish. Ya tapi Chen gak muncul nih. Oh, Ruigel. Gue pengen balas dendam. Karena sebelumnya tadi gue jelek. Edible, oke. Ruigel sukanya apa ya? Oh, shit, oke. So, mungkin kita kasihnya... Fred Eel sama Cicada aja kali ya. Iya. Fred Eel sama Honey sama Cicada. Oke. Okay. Yang Essable mana ya? Coba cek dulu ya. Sama Honey kan ya? Kayaknya sih sama Honey juga. Assemble. Oh, ini dia. Semuanya assemble tuh. Ini pengen apa? Oh, sate juga ya. Sabar. Makannya cepet banget. I want low alcohol. Waduh. Ada gak ya? Low alcohol semua sih. Yaudah deh. Kasih soda deh ya. Tuh, makan deh. Kayak tadi lah. Cicada. Sama honey. Pengen dia ngasih spell card sih, kayak sebelum apa spell card, tapi yang bagus, jangan yang jelek. Sebelumnya ke spell cardnya dia mengamuk kasih gue spell card jelek ya, dia ngasih gue spell card. Apalagi oh manis edible, oke. Inilah sama kayak tadi, lama-lama lamprey gue habis nih. Kasih gue spell card, kenapa sih? Pelit banget sih lu jadi orang. Pelit banget jadi orang. Sombong amat. Oke. Okay. Spell card. Firefly Phenomenon. Lu pengen makan apa lagi? I want low alcohol. Oke. Okay. Low alcohol. Apa aja lah. Lama-lama heal gue habis nih. Oke. Okay. Itu bagus juga ya, itu ada kunang-kunang. Spell card. Customer my passive increase to okay 105. Oke. Okay. Kita enggak ketemu Chen. Kacing. Oke, okay, thank you very much. Kita bisa bayar utang nih, tenang aja Chen. I want to trade with human villagers. Oke, okay, I don't give a fuck. Kita ngomong sama si Rumia. Rumia, udah gue kasih kan, enak kan tofunya. Rumia, how do you like my stinky tofu? Good morning. I still can't believe it, there's a dish in this world that smells horrible but tastes amazing. Looks like people like it.
Right, I had to really tell myself into trying it for the first time. Maybe this is what they meant by Gesokyo Inclusivity. Okay, coba kita tanya. Lu gak datang. Stupid. Onee-chan, come here. Hello there, were you the person that posed the request? Yes, there's a merchant at the entrance of the human village. This does look really fun, but I'm really scared of talking to a human. Oh, lu yokai. Okay, pantesan gue bingung. Hold up, isn't this backward? So, Onee-chan, please buy it for me. I think that circles around when the wind blows on it. Okay, semacam kincir angin ya. Hey! Misty, you are spacing out. Let's play. Oh, Riggle, it's you. What's wrong? It's morning. Yet you are already so lifeless. Nothing, just pondering your recipes. You are still not done playing that cooking game? Get it over with. Let's go in and file a felt trip. I'm not in the mood. Geez, just put random stuff together and call it done. No, you don't get it. Okay, fine, you will play once you get a new recipe, right? I can give you one right here, right now. Huh? Our race has existed and flourished since ancient times. All of our history and culture got dead back too. I hear you post glory some other time. Please teach me the new recipe. There, I made it this morning. Boiled egg? Try a bat for us. It definitely is not just a boiled egg. It has a hint of sweetness. How did you do that? Now you want to know? Stop tantalizing me. You must have noticed the dew can be collected from trees in the morning, right? Yes? Go get some more, then I will give you the answer. Why me? Just bring them to me if you want to answer. Is that all you got? Gathering dew drops was never an easy task. Anyways, here they are. Can you tell me now? Still not seeing it? The answer is right in front of you. What do you mean? I was asking why the boiled egg has a sweet and refreshing flavor. Well, because it was boiled in dew. Dew? What difference does that water make to well-boiling stuff? Like us, viewers are so insensitive in this aspect. Do you know, flavors are carnivorous in the larva stage. However, we rarely eat or drink anything once we grow into adults. Even at the age of starvation, we only take in dew and nectar. Why so? As soon as one has learning the taste of dew sweetness, it will always be full and revolting in comparison. What? That's why dew is a delicacy of extreme purity that can only be found on morning leaves. Using said ingredients for cooking will alter the taste of everything within. Therefore, that was not ordinary boiled egg, but a dew runny egg. How fascinating, but it's just a hassle to collect. Let me help, since it's still early. Let's start another round of dew gathering right now. Wanna check out some adorable little box? Okay. Kasih Wriggle dew egg. So, gue pengen beli kincir angin untuk si bocilnya itu. Tapi di mana ya? Ini penting ya. Masuk. Yang jualan yang mana? Bukan ini. Jangan bilang lu yang jualan. Pinwheel. Speaking of which, the merchant told me this thing is called a pinwheel. Hey kiddo, yes you. If you want to know how pinwheels are made, you can just ask me directly. Oh, so loud. Humans are indeed really scary. Are there characters backward? Have a new product today. Come on, okay. Pinwheel. What the fuck? Pinwheel yang mana? Yokai. Okay, so udah dapet reward Ax Wiggle. Okay, so yeah, gue bakal ngumpulin ini dan kita skip aja. Okay, kita lanjut aja. Gue udah kumpulin. So yang kita taruh sekarang boiled egg. Gue karena ngerinya takut ada si Misty Chen datang. Ini masukin dong. Iya ini.
sama inilah. Yes. Terus pecat apa ya? Oke. Okay. Lo perlu ini. Oh shit. Makanannya toh. Oke, okay, you know what? Kita enggak perlu ini. Karena kan si kita udah kasih ke Rumia, jadi skip aja. Tapi gue pengen masak ini. Yeah. So kita perlu panggangan. Oke. Okay. Lamprey itu wajib ya gue rasa sih. Pencet. Abis ini kita udahan. By the way, Misty, every guest has their own preference. It's also important to collect this information. No problem. I got it all in my nose. Take a look for yourself. Anyway, I want to see the part about me. I don't look. Betul, kapan nih kita ganti map nih? Gue pengen ini sih. Oh, serigala. Sama kelinci. Serigala sama kelinci kencan. Oke, ini jarang banget. Tofu. What the fuck? Tada. Oh shit. Okay, sorry. Gua enggak ngelihat itu. sorry. Gua gak... aduh, bisa ulang enggak? Okay, kita balik lagi. Itu tadi benar-benar memalukan. Gue enggak ngeliatin. Oke. Okay. Ah, padahal tadi unik banget tuh. Serigala sama kelinci, kapan banget? Ya, sekarang lu dong kelinci sendirian. Kita gue udah jadi emphasis as fuck boy. Lu pengen dry fish ya? Chen nih, mana nih, gue pengen balas dendam nih sama Chen nih. Regal juga dia pengen minta apa sih sebutnya, apa sih, telur rebus. Berarti yang direbus sih telur dong. Iya, telur dong. Tapi enak sih, gue bener ketagihan main game ini, serius. Pengen gak mau berhenti gitu. Apa gue main game ini live stream aja. Cuman gue pengen, kalau gue main game ini live stream, ngeditnya susah. Ini mana sih? Kok sepi banget? Gak ada yang demen tahu apa? Is exactly what. Marissa? Jangan bilang lu mau nyolong. Jarang banget gua ngeliat Marissa. Marissa kan? Oh, bukan. Kalau bukan Marissa, ya gua enggak tahu. I'm the king of Japanese food. Oke. Okay. Who can remember? Oke. Okay. I want low alcohol. Low alcohol Japanese food. Lo alkohol mendingan ya dia. Japanese food. Japanese. Mungkin coba lihat. Marissa di sini ada Marissa enggak? Oh, ada Marissa di Marissa. Tofu soup with mushroom and black pepper. Oke, okay, so gua enggak punya tofu soup. Tadi pas gua punya malah hilang, brengsek banget sih. You know what? Tapi dia suka apa sih? Low alcohol kayaknya. Oke. Dia ini super ultra rich. Enggak, dia benci apa sih? Oh enggak, dia weird. Oke, okay, so berarti dia demen. Oh enggak, dislike.
Oh, nih Japanese style burning hot legendary. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. Cukupnya legendary nih. Kalau lo mau Marisa. Ya ini legendary. Pencet oh. Ya mungkin tambah itu. Ya. Yeah. Semoga gue doyan, semoga lu doyan. Yang penting Japanese kan. Oke, okay, thank you. Gue kasih makanannya lagi legendary tuh untuk lu tuh. Kurang baik apa gue, ha? Oke. Okay. I'm going to dig it now. Aduh, kayaknya hari ini sepi banget ya. Kakek-kakek. Mau pakai oh, Regal, bagus. Gue punya telur rebus nih. Telur rebus. Lu bisa pakai apa sih? Meat enggak bisa, aquastic enggak bisa, greasy enggak bisa. Sweet sama strength tuh makan dah tuh. Oh, udah gue siapin khusus buat lu. Kurang baik apa, ha? Hah? Gue kurang baik apa, ha? Udah gue siapin tuh khusus untuk lu. Oke. Okay. Sabar ya. Low alcohol. Low alcohol. Minggir. Oke. Okay. Nah. Yeay, fair play for anyone. I don't know. Yeah, thank you Regal. Sekarang baik pelanggan nih. Eh, pengen lihat pertunjukan kunang-kunang enggak? Sini. Oke, okay, dia pengen. Wichen nih, mana nih gue udah sediain ini juga nih. Udah sediain ikan juga, tapi dayanya gak ada. Kesebel gue. Chen nih mana sih? Kata dia pengen makan ikan. Ini gue udah sediain ikan, tapi dia gak ada. Apa lo mau apa? Lo mau ribut sama gue, ha? sate. Oh bukan. Udah jangan nyanyi itu lagi lah. Itu episode 1 aja nyanyi kayak gitu. Tapi ntar nanti gue nyanyi lagi. Oke, lu makan cepet banget. Aduh, gak ada pelanggan nih. Siapa itu? Oke. Ya udah tutup coy, lu datang pas mau kita beres-beres. Yaudah deh. Tapi hari ini sepi banget, serius. Cuma dapat 200 yen. 280 yen. Mungkin tadi sebenarnya rame tuh, cuma karena gua reset kali itu ya. Gara-gara gak ada tahunya bos. Salah bawa penggorengan bos. Salah bawa panci. Oke, mungkin karena dia pelanggan terakhir, kita kasih yang mantap yuk. Kita kasih boar meat, mau gak? Lu itu kan ya boar sama ikan dah tuh. Lu doyan pedas gak? Gua gak tahu. Ini apa lagi? Oke.
Iya. Kalau gue rasa dia kucing, jadi harusnya nggak masalah sih.
Oke.
Baik nong gue dong. Customer response speed increase to okay, 110%, bagus. Lihat sepi ya. Nah, kita save lagi. Oke, okay, nggak ada yang spesial. So ya, yeah, gue rasa kita sampai sini aja ya. Oh, oke, okay, kita dulu. Misty, what is it, Kyoko? Well, the deadline for the debt is due by the end of this week. Is everything okay? Of course, everything okay. So stop worrying, cheer up. If it wasn't for me, if it wasn't for Kyoko, my business will never grow at this rate. With so many guests, I can memorize who ordered what, but thanks to you reminding me all the time I could. And you taught me a lot of stuff. Misty, yeah, I'm sure everything will be alright. There's a week left, and I work extra hard. That's more like it. Show me your affecting spirit. Alright, or die begins now. So, gue pengen ngobrol sama Rumia dulu. Enggak, sama dia nih. Regal, have you tried my new runny eggs yet? How was it? Taste and everything? I'm very commendable for a newbie. Alright, glad to hear. To be honest, I thought you were joking with the whole izakaya business. I didn't expect how serious and dedicated you have become. My mom didn't raise a fighter. I will prove my resolution to everybody. Gue pengen liat emaknya Mistia nih. Milk Mistia pakaiannya, pasti cantik banget ya. Such so a spirit, as expected of the great Firefly best friend forever. So, semua misi harusnya udah kan ya. Album. Tuh tinggal Chen dong, Chen gak datang, you stupid. 6 hari lagi, ya gampang lah. Duit gue aja 2.800, dikit lagi slow. Gue bayar utang lu berapa sih? Hah? ya kalau gitu sampai sini aja. Dan terbiasa gue suka banget. Ini kalau misalkan ini gue bisa main terus nih. Cuman masalahnya semakin banyak durasinya semakin sulit untuk editing. Jadi ya. Ya oke okay, kita sampai sini aja. Dan tenang aja gue bakal tamatin game ini. Dan gue liat si Bidak udah tamatin game ini, hebat banget ya. Gue aja belum tamat. Ya baru main lagi cuman. Oke, kalau gitu sampai sini aja. Kalau bisa like, subscribe, dan sampai jumpa lagi dengan gue Ricky di video selanjutnya. Goodbye.